On day three of his visit to Goa, AICC Secretary, Goa Desk in Charge, Dinesh Gundurao, has sent a strong message to the Congress defectors saying, "We will not take back betrayers into the party." He also mused whether Santa Cruz MLA Tony Fernandez will get a ticket from the BJP. Gundurao termed the 4.5-year-old BJP government as illegitimate, since it disrespected the people's 2012 mandate, which was in favor of the Congress. Opposition leader Digambar Kamath praised late Victoria Fernandez since she fought for the poor, while speaking at a function where AICC observers visited Santa Cruz Congress block.
AICC Secretary Dinesh Gundurao also said if the Congress comes to power in 2022, it will scrap the destructive project initiated by the BJP. He called on Congress to work hard and give good governance based on ethics.
All the projects which are bad for the Goa state, which are destroying the environment of Goa, all those projects we will scrap it when we come to power and bring this forward. We have to bring back good governance. We have to bring back ideology. We have to bring back principles. We have to bring back honesty. We have to teach a lesson to these betrayers also. A betrayer from here who stabbed the Congress in his back, Mr. Tony Fernandez. I just saw his photo with the lotus symbol. If he wants to put the lotus symbol there, then he should have resigned from the Congress MLA and pre-contested. Why did he put the still a Congress MLA? He has come on the hand. But now I saw a banner with the lotus symbol. So what kind of people are there? Such people should be taught a lesson. Otherwise, it will completely destroy the politics of war. And we will not take such people back into the Congress. We will not take the people who have betrayed us back into the Congress. That we are very clear about. So now our aim is to bring back good governance, to bring back good political ethics, good principles back in politics. And do work for the people and honor their mandate, honor their opinion. That is what we need to do. And today, we have to now work in that direction. So we will be taking many, many decisions, many actions to see that we reorganize ourselves. And here also the block, I want you to see that in the digital membership, I don't know how much has been done.
Opposition leader Digambar Kamath said the party had launched a revolution on Goa Revolution Day and vowed to throw out the BJP government which was established illegally.
ताका साक्षी दौरान आम्ही काय झालं की कालच्या या गोयात परत एकदा क्रांतीची सुरुवात झाली. ती क्रांतीची सुरुवात म्हणजे इलिगली इन्स्टॉल बीजेपीचे सरकार बाहेर आलो. आणि हा तुमच्याकडे सगळ्याकडे उभा मारतो. आम्ही याद करा, आम्ही किसन नगर, आम्ही तुमच्या काचा दूर आलो. तू हे सांताक्रूज, ही हॅज मेड सांताक्रूज प्राऊड बाय हर ऍक्शन. या क्रांती तुम्ही आमका हेल्प करा, आधार करा, परत एकदा ही क्रांती सांताक्रूजापासून सुरुवात करूया आणि सांताक्रूज मतदार संघाचे काँग्रेसचा झेंडा.
Meanwhile, Prakash Rathore, AICC chief observer, said that change in leadership of the Congress will be decided by the AICC. The agenda for their visit is to strengthen the party organization and fight the coming election unitedly. Today, the AICC observer is meeting Congress blocks of Santa Cruz, Sakri and Kumbarzua.
चर्चा होगी सीनियर लीडर से और पूरा कांग्रेस को इलेक्शन की तैयारी करने के लिए और पूरा संगठन को एक्टिवाइज करने के लिए ये मीटिंग.
सो फाइनली कांग्रेस प्रेसिडेंट चेंज हो सकता है क्या है? बिकॉज देयर हैज बीन अ डिमांड फ्रॉम एवरीबॉडी.
ओह व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ चेंजिंग और नॉट चेंजिंग विल बी डन और सीनियर लीडर डिसाइड करेंगे, यहाँ के लोकल डिसाइड करेंगे.
लेकिन आप तो वही डिसाइड करने के लिए आए हैं गोवा में.
नहीं नहीं नहीं, हम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन सेटअप को सही करने के लिए, क्योंकि कोविड के टाइम पे हमको थोड़ा आहिस्ता हो गया था, तो पूरे ब्लॉक और पूरा ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को सही करने के लिए हम लोग यहाँ पे.
आप ये झगड़ा कैसे देख रहे हैं? आपके अंदर ही लीडर्स के झगड़ा हो रहे हैं इधर.
हर फैमिली में कुछ ना कुछ होता है.
ओपनली तो नहीं आते झगड़ा, ओपनली तो नहीं आते सर.
हमारा जो जितना लीडर्स है सब इकट्ठा होंगे और सब इकट्ठा होके यूनाइटेडली विल फाइट द इलेक्शन.
लेकिन हाथापाई क्यों होती है सर फिर?
क्योंकि जितना डिमांड है
उनको प्यार है,
इतना डिमांड है, इतना प्यार भी है.
हाँ.
तो ये डिमांड है, इसके लिए थोड़ा बहुत.
फॉर प्राइम वीडियो जर्नलिस्ट राहुल पास्ते पैंजिम.